is Ralph Irvin on Collins Court in the Wooden Center, where, as you can see behind me, the UCLA women's basketball team is taken to the floor in preparation for their 9-day Italian tour, which is coming up starting August 18th.
It is so fun to actually be able to get on the court with them. You know, it's been really great building relationships and really getting to know who they are as people, but it's also really fun to see how the puzzle might fit together from an X and O standpoint. And to have this time before we start school and before the pressure really ramps up, for them to get to know me and what my expectations are at a championship level, and for me to get to know them and how to accentuate their strengths, is I can't put a price tag on that. And chemistry-wise, I mean, just to be able to develop that new sense of chemistry under my leadership and under our new coaching staff is just a tremendous opportunity. I'm so thankful for the administration setting up this trip, and we're really reaping the benefits.
We're really excited. We came back a couple of days ago. It just felt good to be back on the court. And then knowing that we're going to Italy, we're just like super hyped.
Really, it's a time for us to experiment, really. I mean, I'm experimenting with some offenses, I'm experimenting with some defenses, and I'm being able to learn what they really respond to. And, you know, if you were to say this trip wasn't in place, I would be doing that at the end of September, beginning of October. And we start in the WNIT the beginning of November. So the chance to really try some things so that I have a very firm grip on how they operate best, and they have a very firm grip on what I expect at a very high level, that's going to serve us very well for next year.
We have a couple freshmen coming in. We had a long break, so to get an early start would be a jump in the edge in our competition.
It was a very wise move by the NCAA to allow freshmen to come, and to have that incredible experience and not allow them to be a part of it was really short-sighted in the past. And for now, for Casey Swain and for Mariah and also for Lexi to be able to be involved in this experience is so wonderful. It's not just the freshmen, but, you know, they read about these places in books and do all these things, but now we're going to be able to experience education in 3D and be able to experience new things together. I don't think you can really put a value on experiencing things that no one's ever done together. And I think that bonds you in such a unique way. And team chemistry is a big deal every year. But for a first-year staff and transitioning, that chemistry becomes absolutely imperative.
I mean, I'm really excited. I've never been to Italy, neither any of my teammates. It'll be good for team bonding and just getting the team together before the season to a good start.
It's a great opportunity, especially like with our new coaches and everything. So we're going to be bonding with our coaches, our players. It's just going to bring everybody closer together.
Once again, the Bruins getting ready to hit the road. They'll be traveling to Italy, playing 4 games in 9 days across the country. Of course, the best news and notes, as well as full coverage of the team as they travel across Italy. Get it all right here at UCLABruins.com.